The city is hit by two blasts 2 weeks after a huge bomb there killed more than 350 people.